That window looks open.
The light. Where is that man?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here. Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl.
I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die. But a man...
The hell was that?
On my way there.
Checking it out.
Looking into it. Bugger all.
Vulture? Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save him.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is.
I'm on it.
Might have something. Stand by.
Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords?
Here come.
He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika.